Let's take a look at the Panthers' rookie candidate this year.
City Broadcast was produced by the video production team of Elder High School.